Hello.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Would you please stand and join us in singing our national anthem? Say hello to the concert band. And say hello to the audience, because it's really terrific. That's what we do. Our first selection is an overture. It's called Accolade. prosecutor, we'd like to take you back to 1927 here in Cuyahoga Falls. Pretend you're in 1927 and you're at a concert. The river's a little bit higher. Yes? This is a march called Varsity March, and it's from 1927. That's why mentally I'm taking you there.
Thank you.
Charles Way, the greatest British English composer of band and wind instrument ever. This goes my life. Gustav Holst, now this is the march of his Suite E flat.
Thank you. much. Here at New Horizons, we offer all kinds of classes, including jazz band, guitar class, band classes, orchestra classes, and even harmonica classes. Sitting in front of you here tonight is a wide range of abilities, and we offer beginning, intermediate, and advanced classes. Here in the orchestra tonight, we've got many students who are beginners just this year. Let's see a raise of hand for our beginners this year. Give them a round of applause. And those who are intermediate students who've been around for 2 or 3 years, let's see a raise of your hand. Very good. And our advanced players who've been around for 4 or 5 and even longer, let's see your hand. As you can see, we have a wide variety of all different levels. We encourage you, if you're interested in playing a band or orchestra or a string instrument or any guitar or harmonica, we definitely encourage that and want you to take a look at our website and consider it. Our next piece is called Allegro con Brio by Beethoven.
Thank you.
here now to introduce to you two special people who are members who joined us last year and in a short time have learned to play the double bass, the clarinet, the baritone, the tuba, and the cornet. But the real love is the harmonica. These two people have made a profession, a life of playing the harmonica. We're so happy to have them with us in our organization. They teach a harmonica class for us, and tonight you're going to be privileged to hear their professional playing in double tune. Here's the hot shot, harmonica hot shot, Alan Jeeves.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, that was Double Trouble by Lauren Bernowski. Our next piece is Pizzicato Polka by Strauss.
We're going to abbreviate a little bit and go right into Girl from Ipanema. Thank you. Thank you very much. Learning to play an instrument is really, really, really fun, as you can tell from everybody that's up here. We enjoy ourselves and we celebrate mistakes. And then we step back and we try and correct them. The big mistake I made was not realizing that it might rain and get dark. So we have too much to play. So we're making it a little shorter for you tonight. We're going to celebrate our beginners, the winds. And we're going to play a tune that you all know using our beginners. It's called Ready to Take a Chance. Beginner winds and all the beginner strings again stand up and receive some applause for a great job. Stand up. Thank you. In closing tonight, we'd like to share with you another talent from within our organization. Marianne has been a member of our community for a while. She's been a public school teacher. She's retired now from public education, but continues to be a musician in church music and being involved with New Horizons. We've asked her to come forward as a sing a very, very important piece of music. A piece of music that you probably, if you're at least 55, can remember in elementary school when we were taught patriotic music and we were not ashamed of it. And we all gathered around the piano and we sang from our heart, God Bless America and My Country Be to Thee, and the national anthem. And so our part today is to bring back an awareness of those patriotic melodies. Because for me, I'm proud to be an American. And I'd like to... I'd like to take a moment in this crazy world that we live in to share with you that there are still young people that get it too. We have a young man who is a son of a couple who are active in our organization, the Roberts, and he's leading tomorrow for basic training. So we'd like to have him stand up and dedicate this to him. Who will come forward, and I'm going to ask her to recite the lyrics of this arrangement, which we call Land of Liberty, and it is really My Country, 'Tis of Thee, and I'd like you to listen to the poem, the poetry, the lyrics, because that's what makes music. It's a lyric, because what we do is we just put harmony to the meaning and the passion of the words. So Marianne, would you please, while I go up to the back, recite the lyrics.
My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, to thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims' pride, from every mountain side let freedom ring. My native country, thee, land of the noble free, thy name I love. I love thy rocks and rills, thy woods and templed hills. My heart with rapture thrills as from above. Our Father's God, to thee, author of liberty, thy name I love. Long may our land be bright with freedom's holy light. Protect us by thy might, great God, our King.
Here we go, from the top.
Thank you.